GearFund View offers a very useful feature which allows you to crop several images on the same position. For this tutorial, I made 3 screenshots of my desktop. I want to crop now the Windows Explorer window on these screenshots. First thing to do is to open one image in GearFund View. Now I drag a frame around the part of the image which I want to crop. To drag this frame, I just press and hold the left mouse key. In the title bar you can now see the position and the size of the chosen part. We note these values in the notepad. We click now on File and on Batch Conversion Rename. A dialog pops up in which we can set up the values for batch conversion. I choose PNG as image format and track all the pictures which I want to convert in the box at the bottom. When I activate the advanced options, I click on advanced and paste the values I just saved in the notepad. The output folder must also be set. After giving these options, I start the batch conversion. In the output folder, we can see that all 3 pictures have been cropped at the same position.